A man by the name of Blaise Pascal coined the term mathematical mind, and in Montessori, we use this term quite a lot. This is the type of mind that all human beings possess, and it's not necessarily a mind that can just process math facts and equations. It's so much more than that. Our minds are seeking out relationships and patterns throughout every moment of every day. Our mind is based in this mathematical nature. I want to give you an example of how the adult's mathematical mind is working and firing every day. Let's start with your morning routine. You get up, head to the kitchen for perhaps a cup of coffee. You pour your cup of coffee and you're going to leave just enough room for cream. This is your mathematical mind working. You're using your powers of judgment and discrimination to pour just enough coffee so that there's room for the cream without it overfilling. When you're getting ready for work, you're watching the time and you're gauging yourself according to time to get ready so you can make it out the door when you should. This is your mathematical mind working. You get in your car, you're going to drive to work. You see a stop sign ahead. You begin to apply gentle pressure to the brake with your foot so you can come to an easy stop exactly where you're supposed to stop the car. This is your mathematical mind at work, judging distance. And you're also judging how hard to press that pedal so that you don't come to an abrupt stop. Your mathematical mind is working in nearly everything you do all day long.